Hi, I'm Bob. I'm a neighbour. I live on Olympic Avenue and I'm here today because I'd like to see this area preserved for my children and grandchildren and not turned into a development.
My name's Jenny Burrell. I was a teacher at Mount Clear Primary School, interested in environmental education. There's nothing better than urban bush and we do want to keep it spectacular.
So hello, my name is Blake Gordon. I live in Ballarat East at the top end of York Street, the eastern end of York Street, and the south end of this lovely Canadian forest. Today I'm here to essentially take a look at the south end of Canadian forest and just look at some of the regeneration that recent rains has brought on, and hopefully get a view from this end. This is the end that probably is the least amount of forest on it, and clearly it's the area that we're most concerned about as far as developing or changing what we already would like to see happen, that is the development of the forest back to what it used to be.
I'm here to look at the potential of the site for creating a huge Canadian forest, which will be the jewel in the crown of Ballarat.
You don't actually realise it until you get it done.